Hello, in this assignment, you will be creating a static website in AWS S3. These are the learning outcomes. We will create S3 bucket, and then we will upload a sample HTML, and we will manage permissions so that the public access is granted to the objects. And then we change the properties so that this S3 bucket serves as a website hosting. And then finally, we will delete it. Log into your AWS account and then look at this tutorial here. Read the overview. And so open any text editor and create a basic HTML file. So at minimum, you should have a sentence with your full name in it. But if you want, you can put some more images or whatever you want. And here, go to the console, S3, create S3 bucket. And as for the name, use your full name, such as this, and then year and semester, such as spring, fall, summer, and course code, okay? And leave this one as it is. And for this one, uncheck that, because we don't want to block access, and acknowledge and create the bucket. And click on this and upload your HTML file. Okay, you can just drag and drop and then next. So here we say grant public read access so people can view the website. And here standard and next. And then here upload. Okay, and then properties. So here we say static website hosting, select this. And use this bucket to host website. And index document is index.html, the name of the file. And bucket hosting, as you see, it is checked. And then when you click on this, you should be able to see your website. And take this screenshot and make sure that the URL in the address bar is visible. And then delete the bucket, just following these instructions. Before you click confirm, take the screenshot and then just submit that. So these are all. Have a nice day.